founded by the Romans in the 2nd century BC, near the pre-existing Tartessic Cordoba, capital of Boetica, Cordoba acquired great importance during the period of Augustus. It became the capital of the emirate, depending on Damascus in the 8th century. In 929, Abderrahman III, established it as the headquarters of the independent caliphate. Cordoba's period of greatest glory began in the 8th century, after the Moorish conquest, when some 300 mosques and innumerable palaces and public buildings were built, to rival the splendors of Constantinople, Damascus, and Baghdad. In the 13th century, under Ferdinand III, Cordoba's great mosque was turned into a cathedral and new defensive structures, particularly the Alcázar de los Reyes Cristianos, and the Torre Fortaleza de la Calahorra were erected. The historic center of Cordoba creates the perfect urban and landscape setting for the mosque. It reflects thousands of years of occupation by different cultural groups, Roman, Visigoth, Islam, Judaism, and Christian, that all left a mark. This area reflects the urban and architectural complexity reached during the Roman era, and the splendor of the great Islamic city, which, between the 8th and the 10th centuries, represented the main urban and cultural focus in the Western world.